Yo, peace and love, guys. Here we are again, another shoe video. And what shoe is this? Shattered Backboard Reverse. They call them the 2.0s. And I figured I would give them a shot. This new gifted company that sent them to me, I've never worked with them before, so let's see what they got. But you know, I can't even start the video without thanking you guys for coming through, clicking on the video, subscribing, sharing them, all that good stuff. Sharing's a good important thing to do too. Share the video out if you can. And you know, I don't condone the manufacturer, the resale of UA sneakers. Reselling these sneakers, passing them off as legit is not a good thing to do. We don't do that here. Basically, a company says, hey, we like your videos. We want to gift you a sneaker. Can you make a video? I say yes. I make the video. And that's it. But I digress. So let's just go ahead and jump into this. Again, Reverse Shattered Backboard 2.0s. At first, I wasn't too excited about these. Nothing on the box, no little weird stickers. And I love how it has the price tag on it. Makes it feel a little bit more legit. And man, right out of the box, these things look like money. They feel good. I can tell right off the bat that the shape of these is what they're supposed to look like. I can just kind of, you can just tell. This pair in particular was made in 2016, so it's actually kind of an older sneaker, and it draws its inspiration from the colors of the uniform Jordan wore while he was participating in an exhibition game in Italy in 1985. But it wasn't really, well, maybe it was the sneaker, but the original Shattered Backboard looked like this. And this particular pair, I wasn't that pleased with. I'm not gonna say the name of the other gifted company, but this shoe pretty much ended up with Nailman. Nailman has them, he enjoys them, he loves them. And this is just kind of the video that I did a few months back of the shoe. Not happy with it, got rid of it, but let's just move on. So back in 85, this is what Mike did to make this shoe happen. Boom. Ouch, Mike, why you gotta do them? Like, those guys are getting a glass shower. If anyone's ever experienced this, please let me know in the comments. But because of that, now we have all these iterations of this sneaker, which isn't necessarily a bad thing, but they all came from this dunk. Boy, oh boy. Why did he have to do that though? And even this one, which is a very unique pair. I think right now it sits out in Italy on display. This guy was a lucky guy to get it, and he's got a sneaker shop that gets a lot of attention because of the shoe. Okay, so let's just do a quick rundown on the shoe. That's the main side. Here's the back. Look at the hourglass shape. Look at the stitching that's inside the orange panel. Here's a shot of the medial side, and the leather looks great. The leather is just really, really nicely done. There's the Air Jordan. There's a toe box. I like how it's kind of pre-wrinkled there. That means the leather is pretty good. That looks pretty stitched down pretty well. The A looks nicely non-connected to the check. That's the closer look at the check. Look at the grain of both the leathers. That's really nice. It's not poofy there or anything like that. Bottom. Got the shattered backboard. I did try to take this out. It just didn't want to come out, so didn't want to force it. Check out the stitching on that. That looks amazing, actually. I haven't seen it that good in a while. That little point I always reference. But this is a really good pair. Looks very retail-ish, but let's throw one in the black light real quick. And I'll say there wasn't any stitching flaws, but there was glue. And I think glue is just, you know, that's just part of it. Glue you don't really see, but we know it's there. And that's just overflow of glue. Yeah. Looking at the other shoe, it's just the same glue marks as in the other. Minus there's dust, but stitching was tight. Okay, and one more thing I wanted to point out before we jump right into the on foot. Jordan, back in that Italy game, he didn't play in what we call the red toes now. So why they made the shattered backboard first one the way they did in that colorway confuses me, when this quote unquote reverse shattered backboard colorway that we're looking at today should be the first shattered backboard, if that makes any sense. Like, he didn't play in any red toes or anything like that. It was just a regular Chicago. So I don't know if Nike had an afterthought and was like, you know what, let's make a reverse shattered backboard. And it's not even a reverse of the shattered backboard, which is confusing, but I just want to point that out. Okay, what's going on, Foot?
Man, there's a lot of people out, man. Shoot this little video real quick and get up out of here. Okay. This will do it. Yo, what's going on, guys? What's going on? I found a new mural. I am downtown. Hope you can hear me. What is that, like a clown or something? I got like his mouth open. This is like actually a barbershop right here. And I'm just gonna knock it out right here. It's so dark, hold on. There we go, can you see me now? Okay. Yo, I definitely appreciate all the support and love on the last video. It was amazing. The support, not the video. Well, the video was amazing too, but you know what I mean? It's weird out here because some people got masks on, some people don't got masks on. I'm not really sure. I forgot I can take a step back. Got another one from Alias. Fire. Yeah, I just want to give a shout out to all the subscribers, old, new, what? All right, see, this is what happens when you're making videos in public. People are just like mysteriously curious about what you got going on. I'll probably shoot some more B-roll. I'll wrap this up. Two more pairs left to review. Follow me on IG. Decided to go for a little walk. Some crazy people out here, man. And like, with this wireless mic, I actually don't have to talk so loud. Like, I can use my inside voice, which is my outside voice right now, but I ain't gotta talk that loud. I want one of those so bad.
I wish Comac was here.
He just called me. People are out here holding hands and stuff like that. Like, I didn't know people still did that. Trying to find a good place to do a time lapse. This is not supposed to be turned into a vlog, but it kind of is. Maybe on this corner right here, let me see. All right, let's see, maybe right here. I haven't done one of these in a long time. iPhones are amazing for these. Let's get this time lapse in. See that guy that was just paying for the meter? I thought there was no meter paying on the weekend, so now I gotta get back to my car. And hopefully I didn't get a ticket, because that was a ticket lady back there.
We gotta hurry.
I'm out. Peace. Whew. Think I'm good.
They got cameras on these things nowadays too. But I think I'm good.